Starting out with a great movie, a star-making role for the star, the then-actress Ellen Page opposite J.K. Simmons and Allison Janney in Juno.
You're pregnant?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. And if it is any consolation, I have heartburn that is radiating in my kneecaps. And I haven't taken a dump since Wednesday morning.
I didn't even know you were sexually active.
Who is the kid?
The baby? I don't really know much about it other than, I mean, it has fingernails, allegedly.
Nails, really?
Yeah.
Ellen Page has worked steadily since most recently the high-profile Netflix show The Umbrella Academy, but now Ellen Page won't be making any more movies or TV shows. Rather, Elliot Page will. The Instagram announcement this morning, the actor has come out as transgender and is making a change in their life. Elliot writes, "I want to share with you that I am trans. My pronouns are he, they, and my name is Elliot. I feel lucky to be writing this, to be here, to have arrived at this place in my life. I love that I'm trans. I love that I'm queer. And the more I hold myself close and fully embrace who I am, the more I dream, the more my heart grows, and the more I thrive." And Elliot concludes with this: "To all trans people who deal with harassment, self-loathing, abuse, and the threat of violence every day, I see you, I love you, and I'll do everything I can to change the world for the better."